incident is being investigated, and we'll look to that investigation to draw any conclusions about what the intent might have been, what might have been, what the actions were. And of course, we'll be in close coordination with allies and partners at the conclusion of the investigation. I can't speak at this point to motive or to intent, but what I can say very clearly is this was a reckless and unsafe action. But we'll let the investigation proceed.